everybody. Well, this is Kathy Mahoney from PAC, and everybody is doing a video, so why not the young energetic seniors? I know y'all want to stay in shape and you want to keep moving, and I have a small, short little workout for you that's going to be simple. All you need is a chair, and I brought my favorite chair in from my dining room. You'll need a pair of weights that I brought from the club, and I promised to bring them back. If you don't have weights, you can use a milk carton. That's fine as well. We can use this in lieu of, or I'm sure some of y'all have toilet paper, so you could use toilet paper. Or just look in your pantry for some weights that are suitable for you. You will need a towel. Doesn't this look familiar? And of course, we always need to hydrate when we're working out. So you ready to get started? I am. I'm so glad you joined us. You won't be sorry. I hope the pressure's on. All right, you can either stand up or sit down. So we're gonna take a nice big breath, a big inhale in, and then we're gonna blow it out. Another big breath in, and blow it out one more time. Big breath, and blow it out. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna have a seat in your chair. Hopefully it's comfortable. And we're gonna take another big breath in, and this is why we need this towel. We're gonna take a big breath in, and when we blow it out, we're gonna take it and we're gonna clasp right underneath our knees. Now, you wanna keep your head up, because if you do this, you'll see everybody's gray, and so you can hide your gray with your towel. But keep your chest lifted, and we're just gonna stretch right here. Now hold it. Great. Another time, we're going to take a big breath in. Same thing. Drop it, clasp right behind your knees. And just hold it. You'll feel a nice stretch in your low back. And again, one more time. But this time, we're going to the floor. So hopefully your range of motion has improved. Big breath. This time, come on down and touch the floor. Now, if you can't touch the floor, that's okay. You can touch your ankles, you can touch your shins, you can touch your knees. Whatever's comfortable for you, that's what you do. You do you today. Everybody's on a different level. Good. Now, come on up. All right, we're gonna take a big stretch over to the side. You wanna keep that arm close to your ear. And keep this shoulder down, your right shoulder down. Good, let's do the other side. Big stretch over, keep it close to your ear. Hold on to that chair if you need to, that's okay. And bring it down. Let's just do one more. Big stretch over, keep it close to your ear, away from your shoulder. Awesome. And one more time the other way. Very good. Great. Bring it down. All right. We're going to do a little upper body. So again, if you have some weights, you can either stand up or sit down for this. It is totally up to you. I'm going to do both, but you have an option. If you want to stay in your seat, you can stay in your seat, your chair. Or if you want to stand up, you can stand up as well, okay? Make sure these weights have been disinfected, and we're going to come all the way up nice and slow. Remember, we go slow. We don't go fast. We use muscle and not momentum. We're working our biceps first, all the way up and all the way down. And here we go again, all the way up and all the way down. Those of you who know me know that I cannot count. So hopefully we'll get 8 in here. If at home you want to do 12, that's fine. And if you really feel like going for it, you can do 15. Now, if this is too much for you, see how slow I'm going? You can alternate if you want. If it's too much doing one at the same time, you can alternate just like this. Nice and slow. Awesome. I know y'all are working out hard at home. Everybody's eating right, sleeping, connecting with your friends. Thanks for all the texts people have sent me. All right. Here we go. Let's do it together one more time. Nice and slow. Slow is better. You should be feeling it about right now. Again, if you have to stop and do one at a time, that's okay. All right. Good. Let's take a break right here. Shake off your hands. I'm going to wipe it with a towel that looks oh so familiar. I wonder if you have one like this at home. All right. Now, we're going to do triceps. So we're going to take it. You can either take one weight. You can take both weights. Totally up to you. Or a can of red beans. Keep it really up high. And we're going to go down and up. Nice and slow. Keep those elbows close to your ears. Nice and slow. Good. And this is six and seven and eight. Let's do 10 of these. Nine and 10. Let's take a break. Again, if you want to use a jug, make sure the top is on really good. You can do the same thing. Or with your weights or with your cans. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Make sure your abs are engaged. And let's do one more. All right, we're gonna take a break. If you're lightweight and you're just tired, but you wanna do the workout, you can take this, your toilet paper, down and up, nice and slow. Keep it close to your ears. It's not out like this, it's close. And again, we're going slow. We're using our muscles and not our momentum. Our abs are tight, we're sitting up straight. Again, if you want to stand up, you're more than welcome to stand up. Very good. All right. Again, when you're on your own, you can do as many of these as your heart desires. You can do this when you're watching TV. All right. Bring it back. Okay. So far, so good. Well, let's do another tricep, and we do this in class too. You can either do one weight or two weights at a time. I'm gonna stand up for this. We're gonna do a tricep extension. We're gonna go back and right here to the waist. So we're not swinging. We're not swinging like this. We're going all the way back and right here to the hip. And all the way back and right here to the hip. You can either have your other weight on your hip, or if you want to just drop it, that's fine, and we'll catch the other side. Nice and slow, all the way back. All the way back. Again, we're using our muscle, nice and slow. If you feel like you have to sit down and do this, I get that. All right, we'll take a break here. Let's change to the other side. Of course, this isn't my good side, in case you wanted to know. Those of you who know me, I have a good side and a bad side. But I'm just going to go ahead and change on this side. So we're going to go all the way back and right there. Again, no swinging. Nice and slow. Good. I know everybody's working really hard. All of you. Abs tight. Good. And let's take a break here. Again, you can use a water jug for this. Let's go to the side. All the way. can be full. All the way back, abs tight. So you can adapt anything in your house for this. Very good. Let's do one more. Change sides. Okay. So you want to do three sets of these on each side. Yes. How many is that? Everybody know? Let's do two more. Good. The last set, you get our toilet paper. And again, if only you can do range of motion with nothing in your hands, that's better than nothing. So we can adapt all we want to. It's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. All right, how are we doing? Your arms probably hurt, so take a seat. Not on the weight. I'm gonna put both of our hands up, opposite hand to elbow, and then you're gonna take this hand, we're gonna stretch it out. We're gonna stretch out our biceps and our triceps here. We're gonna hold this for about 30 seconds. And let's change sides. Opposite hand to elbow. Again, sit up nice and tall. We've been working on posture and on balance. So hopefully you're practicing that at home as well. All right, we're gonna bring it right across our chest with our free arm. We're gonna bring it in and hold it. Now we don't wanna be up like this, down and away from your ear. Nice big stretch here. Other side, bring it in. The stretching is just as important as doing the exercises. Very good. All right, clasp. Here we go. Here's another chance to see my gray hair. All right, here we go right here. And then bring it back. Open up your chest. Very good. Very, very good. All right, let's bring it down. Shake it out. All right. Back to your weights. We're going to do a little bit for our shoulders. We're going to bring it up and all the way down. Nice and slow. We're not going fast. Up. And down. It's slow. Up and down. Just to the shoulders and down. Again, it's not this. It's slow. You should be able to feel it, especially when we hit the third set. You should be able to feel that. We'll fatigue our muscles. Good. Let's take a break right there. All right. Readjust yourself. Again, you can do this sitting down if you want. Bring it up and down. Bring it up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Keep going. Up and down. This is why we like mirrors in our class, so we can see exactly where we should stop. One more. Let's take a break. Shake your hands out. Use your towel if you need to. Give your hand a rest. Here we go. Second set. Up and down. Up and down. Up. And down. Good. awesome job. I know everybody's working really hard. Let's do one more. Y'all can call me out on it next week or the week after when I see you again or text you again or FaceTime you again, and you can remind me that I do not know how to count. Let's do it again, because I can't use music with this, so music with words, so I'm just freestyling here. But what I do know is I want you to pace yourself. This is your workout. Awesome. Good. All right, give it a break. Shake it out. Wipe your hands. Last set. You good? We're all together. We're doing this together. Just like we were in the circuit training room at PAC. I know y'all miss that room. I know that y'all miss the ab machine. Your favorite machine. Good, nice and slow. One more. Awesome. All right. Let's shake it out right here. Shake your hands out. Give it a little stretch. We're not done. We're going to keep going. We're going to engage our abs. We're going to lean over just a little bit. And we're going to work on our shoulders. We're going to bring them back. And down, back, and down. You're not going fast. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Awesome. Very good. Abs tight. Be light on your feet. I have a slight bend in my knees. You don't want to be doing this. Like a scarecrow. Slight bend in your knees. Let's do one more. Come on up. Shoulder roll back. And again. And here we go, team. Coming down. That's three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Come on up. Shoulder roll back again. So far, so good. And again. One more. Excellent. All right, here we go. Last one. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Again, if you have to use something else that's not weights, that's okay. You're still using range of motion. Together. Awesome. Very good. One more. All right. Now we're going to sit down. And you know how in class we do the one that goes forward and back? This is also just a good rowing experience if you want to row. Later I'm going to do a little video on some cardios that you can do, but this is a nice row. You go forward and back. If you do it long enough, it'll elevate your heart rate. But for today, we're going to use it for a weight workout. So you're going forward, sit up nice and tall. Just like we're rowing. My feet are planted on the floor. Just like we're rowing. Just like in class. Awesome. Very good. All right, put it down. Give yourself a break. Shake your hands out, wipe them down. Here we go again. And again, if you don't want to use weights, you do not have to. We're going to row. And row. That That's 6, 7, 8. But right now you're feeling it. 9 and 10. Sit up nice and tall. That's when the toilet paper comes in easy. It's a good thing. It's a good thing that God created this. All right, forward and back. Lean forward and back. Just rowing. Again, we do this in circuit training, and we use it as a piece of cardio. I know you're missing the rowing machine. I am too. But we'll just improvise. You can improvise with everything. Good. Two more. And one more. All right. Very good. You can put that back. So far, so good. Let's take a big breath. And let's blow it out. All right, rearrange yourself. Let's stretch our hip flexors since we've been sitting. So you're gonna take it to the left side, hold it right there. It's just a little twist. We're not gonna bounce, we're not gonna jump. And it's just a nice, steady stretch for your hips. This is really good if you're watching a lot of TV, which I hope you're not watching a lot of TV. But if you are, if you're sitting for a long period of time, your hips can start hurting. We're gonna change sides because we have two hips. And this will help us stay fluid. That's a good word. I'm sure you've heard that. The news is changing every day. It's very fluid. Let's change the other side. Stretch that hip. My feet are flat on the floor. And the other side. Excellent. Awesome. All right, sit back up here in the middle. Sit up nice and tall. Now we're gonna do a little bit of abs, but on the next video I do, we'll do a whole lot of abs. How's that? This is just a beginner, just something to keep you moving, keep you going, sustaining you. And it's just, it's kind of like a little fish hook to get you to look at the next video that I'm gonna do. All right, but we'll do a few little things for the abs. So if you have a ball, you can do this on a ball at home. I didn't have enough time to get the ball, a ball out of my office. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna rest your head in your hands. Remember, your head weighs about 9 or 10 pounds, depending on where you went to college. And you're gonna go down and up, nice and slow, all the way down and all the way up. And all the way down, and make sure you're coming all the way back up. All the way down. And all the way back up. Very good. Pac has a lot of good videos on YouTube, and there's some live stream ones available. Everything from yoga to dance to bar. And now the seniors get to do theirs. So. Good, we'll take a break here. Shake it out. Abs tight again. Let's get you ready for your bikinis for the summer. Let's do it again. Down and up, nice and slow. You don't need to go far. Very good. You should be feeling this. You can do some of this when you're just sitting in a chair. Good. My feet are shoulder width apart. Very good. Two more. And one more. Good, sit up nice and tall again. I'm gonna flex my feet on the floor and they're apart, and I'm gonna go opposite hand to toe, and I'm gonna sit right back up. I'm gonna do the other side, and straight back up, working our obliques. I have a slight bend in my knee. Very, very important that you keep a little bend to your knee. Now look, if you cannot touch your feet, there's no shame, no judgment. You do what you can do. Anything is better than nothing. You can even do this in your pajamas if you want to. No judgment. Nice and slow. Make sure you're coming all the way up to the front and the center. How are we doing? Everybody's with me? Good. One more. Good, excellent. If you want to, you can put your feet together about shoulder width apart. We can do the same thing with our elbows. We can go opposite elbow to knee. And we're going to change sides. It's a slight twist. We're not going fast. Mm-mm. Now we're deliberate in all of our moves, making sure everything is safe. And this is our chair class. We'll do some other things if you like it. While we're doing this, I would love to challenge everybody to go on the PAC Facebook page. I want 100 likes. You can either like it or comment. It would be awesome. It'd make me feel good. Because right now I don't feel good about myself because I am really gray. And my eyebrows. I don't know why we need eyebrows anyway. I just don't get that. Because right now they are like out of control. I could hide Easter eggs in them. All right, one more each side. Good, shake it out. How's everybody doing? Everybody's good? I hope so. Gosh, I hope so. All right, let's just stretch it back just a little. So you're like in a goal post position. We're going to stretch a little bit. You're going to pull your shoulder blades back, and you're just going to hold it right there. Hold it, hold it, hold it. And release. Let's do that again. All the way back. Great. Every time I say goal post, I think of the Saints. How could you not? Back center. One more. Excellent. All right. Come on down. Take a big breath. One more time. The breathing is very good. I'm not going to say this is your last breath, but take another breath. Good. Let's stretch a little bit our neck. Very important to keep all this fluid and going, especially since we're not driving and we're not looking around. We want to keep this going and everything working. So let's start with our neck. We're going to take our right ear to our right shoulder. We're going to hold it right here. Then you're going to take your hand and give it a little bitty pull. Little bitty, not a lot. And back center. Let's go the other way. Right here. Drop it a little bit. Hold that stretch. Feel a nice stretch in your neck. And back center. Let's just drop our head, relax our mouth and our jaw. Just look into your lap. We're going to hold that. And back center. All right, let's take a profile stretch. Just for your mugshot. Let's look at our shoulder and just hold it right there. Just look at your shoulder. And the other side. And and back center. Very good. Now we're just going to go side to side, nice and slow. You are getting sleepy. Just side to side. We're not going to go all the way around. Just side to side. We don't want to get dizzy. And back center. Now this time you're going to look at your right shoulder and look straight down into your armpit. This is a nice stretch for your neck as well. Excellent. Come back up. Let's go the other way. Look at your left shoulder. Once you see your left shoulder, drop. Look into your armpit. And back center. All right. Here we are. This is what you need the most. So when we start driving, we're going to look over our shoulder and see who's back there. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Make sure you're breathing. Now holding the breath. None of these exercises. And let's look the other way. Like right over your shoulder. See who's back there. And back center. All right. We're going to work our hands. Our hands are very important to us. And a lot of times people suffer with arthritis and we want to keep those joints fluid. Is that word again? Fluid and moving. So we're going to make big round circles with our hands. Nice and slow. Big round. Nice and round. Very good. One more time. Good. Shake it out. And this time, we're going to touch our fingers to our pads, our palms, pads, and up. Pads, palms, pads, and up. Very good. I hope you're taking every opportunity in this beautiful month that we've had to go walking, bike riding, even just walk into your mailbox or going to get the trash, putting it back up. We have beautiful days, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful days. All right, flick, flick, flick. These are things, again, you can do while you're sitting or while you're sitting outside. Keeps everything moving. And then this is the best. It's like wipe a doorknob. So you can spray some disinfectant on your doorknob and you wipe. Spray and wipe. But if you can do this continuously, it'll keep your wrists mobile and will keep you moving. You can do it at the same time or you can change hands. Whatever you would like to do. Very good. All right, let's put that down. Big breath again. And down. All right, let's see if you can get up without holding on. If you have to hold on, by all means, push yourself up. But if you can just come up to this position, this would be great. We're going to take a big stretch over. Feel a nice stretch in your side. Again, the other side. I know the yoga instructors have been doing great classes, stretch classes. And back center. We're going to stretch it out again in the front, just like this. Drop your head just a little bit. And behind your back, open up your chest. Little stretch. Good. Last thing, I really want to work on our feet a little bit. So if you will take a seat, and this will be the last thing that we do. You pick up your left foot, and you're just going to point and flex. Point are very important. Now we're going to do nice little circles, round circles. Good. And let's do the other way. Nice round circles. Good. Let's bring that foot down. Let's change sides. Lift it up. We're going to point and flex. Point and flex. Just like we did the other foot. Aren't you glad you're not an octopus? We'd be doing this all day. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Very good. Feels great, doesn't it? Big round circles. Round circles. And the other way. Good. And bring that foot down. All right. Another big breath. Breathing is very important. And blow it out. Again, if you can pick yourself up without holding on to the chair, that would be great. Let's give ourselves a hug right here. Open up your chest and your heart. We're going to give ourselves a hug. Now this time we're going to open up, do it again, but I want you to pat yourself on your back. This wasn't too hard, was it? Do you think you could go on Facebook and you can say how wonderful this was? And how much you've missed Kathy? Because I have missed y'all. Come on down, shake it out. I miss y'all very much. You just have no idea. But I want you to know two things. I choose joy and I choose peace. Have a great day. God bless you all. Until we see each other again. So make sure you go on Facebook. Like, comment, whatever. All right? Thank you so much. Have a great day.